The Walking Dead really looks, you know, like a storyboard. And the fans of the comic will go, that looks just like the police station in the comic book. Well, we kind of did that here and there just to clue it in, and also because it worked.
Action.
I walked on set and it was straight out of the comic book. I mean, it was like you had the RV, you know, you had Dale's little umbrella. Like, it's such a beautiful set.
It really is remarkable. When you show up and you see an enormous crane on the set, the scope, both in the camera work, but also the production design, is spectacular.
It's been a really, really fun, enjoyable, kind of once-in-a-lifetime experience. It's not every day that, you know, you go down and you put a 55-ton tank next to a federal courthouse in downtown Atlanta. I think I texted Frank that evening that I was doing it, that I don't think I've had much more fun than I'm having tonight.